You know what Kid's doing here? He's come to basically do Aqua Ring, get Swaggered, have a more powerful lunch. Well, he did come. Oh yeah, Iron Wind. And just Iron Wind this one. Okay. Alright, so you'll do lunge here and you'll do confusing there. You do lunge and you do Iron Wind. Yeah, I'll deal with you right here and now. Done. I don't remember what I was just said, but, it alters its stereo structure depending on the weather, allowing for a great variety of tactical variation in conjunction with this one move. Ha ha ha, yeah, basically, weather ball, and everything. Oh, look, there's a Kecleon. Beat Kecleon. Electrify, Camouflage, Smogo, Pokemon Showdown, Beach Scene, how can you lose? Huh! Okay. Whatever. Here's how I get to this one. Leaf Stone. Okay, let's do all of this. This Pokemon grows by absorbing Moonite. During the daytime, it buries itself in the ground, leaving only its leaves exposed to avoid detection by armies. Yeah, I'm probably gonna keep I'm probably gonna keep aquaing the whole game. How are you supposed to get through here? So the question is, how am I supposed to get through, because I can't, you know, do anything. Like, what am I supposed to do? Well, that doesn't help. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, cool. I can't even get to, okay, like, I'm supposed to be able to get all the way through. Promise I cannot get past this point. So give me a minute, guys. We're going to go and I'm going to go and download a Pokemon, a Pokemap, and get into here and see, because I can't do anything if I can't get through here. So we'll be back, hopefully momentarily. So what's supposed to happen is there's a put two people event in the spots I can't get through, but because I can't do anything with it, it wouldn't let me go through. I probably did need to go talk to Steven, so. But, you know, it's whatever. Alright, it's you. I have to fight somebody. Thank you. I probably have to go see Steven or something. Oh no, I just can't be on the bike. Look at my team of the things I've caught. Yay, Bioplume, and we'll go read this one. Oh no, wait. Vaporum's in here. It's in seasons when it produces more pollen, there around Vaporum turns yellow with the power as it walks, this problem is high toxin because of paralysis. Cool. Turning into a Raichu. I mean, I'm not gonna use you, but still. If it stores too much electricity, its behavior turns aggressive. To resist this is a. I use it. Let's get this all done. Oh yay! Evelyn! You know what? We'll give one to Pele, because Pele could use it. You guys battle me now. If your nose becomes itchy while you are sleeping, it's a sure sign that drowsy is standing above your pillow and trying to eat your dreams through your nostrils. Well, that's just fun. Steen, full of all. God. Stay in. It is cool, like you stay in. Okay, I have to go up here. How much time? Okay, here's what we'll do. We'll go through this whole gym. Oh yeah, I forgot my air balloon. Oops. Oh wow. We'll go through the soul gym. And get to her and then like heal up. Just so we can at least know where we're at next time. Yeah, we'll just go get to, Winona, go heal up. And then next episode, we'll fight her. Guys, I'm professional, I know exactly what I'm doing. Let's just get to her. Alright, so next time we'll fight Winona and get our 6th gym badge. And that'll be next time. So I'll probably go eat. I'll probably record after I eat something because I'm hungry. Thank you for watching.